Hello friends, today we are installing an AVR. These are the four points of the AVR: 2 points for input, 220 volt AC, and the other 2 points are DC output. The DC points are mentioned with the positive and the negative sign. The 220 volt AC input of the AVR will be connected at the output of our generator. This is three-phase output generator. One will be connected, one wire will be connected to the phase, and other will be connected to the neutral. We have connected it with the neutral output and the phase output of the generator to give our AVR 220 volt AC input. These two are coming from the exciter and they are mentioned with X, double X. Sometimes they have marked with F1, F2 or E1, E2, E plus, E minus. These two wires are connected at the AVR DC output. This is the simplest way of installing an AVR in the generator. Input 220 volt AC and DC output. If you want to check the status of your generator in case your AVR is faulty and the generator output is dropped to zero, you can check with the help of your battery voltage. You have to connect these two wires with the battery and your generator produces the output current. It means that output voltage are building up. It means that your AVR is faulty and need to be replaced, and your generator is okay. Thanks for watching the video. Follow the channel for more videos like that. Subscribe the channel to get the notification of the latest videos.